Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device, and happy Thanksgiving. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at a big-looking storm heading in our direction. As you can see, some rain, some snow along with this, pushing into New England and sticking around for a couple of days. Other side of it, nothing, but it takes a few days of it moving over us before it pulls away, which would probably be around Saturday night or Sunday. So we take a look at the clouds that are moving in, and they will thicken up during the overnight hours and pre-dawn hours of our Thursday, Thanksgiving. But the good news is, despite some precipitation heading in this direction, it doesn't look like it'll be all that bad. Sort of a minor inconvenience or nuisance for some people, where there could be some light snow falling or flurries or a few flakes here and there anytime from the morning on through the midday and into early afternoon. After that, though, it's dry, and even during that, it's largely dry through a good portion of the state during the day, cloudy skies, and again, you could see flakes really at any time. And then it's late in the day and into the evening hours that things start to pick up a little bit more, either just before sunset or late afternoon, or perhaps even waiting till after sunset. Mixed precipitation, more in the way of rain as you head farther to the south, and then you get farther to the north of either Manchester or Concord, and you could see the snow for a while. That rain snow line trying to push its way north as we head through the day on Friday. Friday off and on showers, mixed showers with snow or mixed to the north, and rain maybe mixing in with some flakes here and there for a while on Friday in central and southern New Hampshire. We head into Friday night and Saturday, and more of these showers continue, but notice the trend more and more toward rain as we go through the day. Then on Saturday, colder air starts to wrap in, and we could see some snowflakes mixing back in at times, especially in the northern half of the state. So for tonight, a look at your low temperatures. It will be chilly out there, clear, and then clouding up during the overnight hours into the early morning. A look at your Thanksgiving, and there it is. Cloudy, spotty, we'll say, mixed showers around. But again, a good portion of the day should be fairly dry, and travel shouldn't be that bad unless you're under one of those snow showers at the time. And an early look at Black Friday with temperatures which eventually make their way up into the low to mid 40s south of the White Mountains and even close to 40 in the North Country. So those showers will change over to rain showers going through the day on Friday. The extended forecast, there it is. Saturday, more rain and snow showers possible for a time, and then gradually coming to an end. Sunday, breaks of sunshine with snow showers in the mountains, but everywhere else should be dry, and we start to see milder conditions working their way in next week. That's your forecast. Happy Thanksgiving once again, and thanks for joining us.